used to cry. We used to bow our heads then, wonder why. Now you're gone, I guess I'll carry on. Make the best of what you've left to me. Left to me.
Morning.
Good morning, Wooten. I'm Andrew.
And I'm Philip.
And today is Thursday, February 4th, and these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV internship program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is Alpenglow. Do you know what it means? This week is National School Counselors Week. Your school counselor is available for you and wants to make your school experience the best it can be. If your school counselor has made your high school experience memorable, ask your first period teacher what to fill out to show your appreciation. Drama Club will hold its first meeting of second semester today, February 4th, after school in room 130. New members are welcome to join us for a Hamilton listening party and trivia session. Now to a PowerPoint about AP Comp Gov.
Attention all boys interested in trying out for varsity tennis. There will be a mandatory informational meeting after school today, February 10th, in Coach Cresham's room 153. You must be there. Please see Coach Cresham if you have any questions. Boys varsity tennis meeting after school on Wednesday, February 10th, in room 153. Homework Club meets in room 182 from 2:30 to 3:45 p.m. every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday afternoons. Students are welcome to come during these times to work on assignments, seek help, or to develop improved study habits. Please see Mr. Steinbach in room 169 if you are interested or have any questions. Regardless, feel free to just stop by any Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday afternoon. Now to an a cappella video from the Wooten Center of Arts.
I hold it down like a Snapchat. Go over your head like a snapback. Uploaded a pic, double tap that. And your flow so old, granddad. It's just banter.
Yeah.
I'm way too much like a black cab.
I boss.
What you slap chatting in the club for? Just that's fun. Like yo fam alam, yo fam, yo fam alam. Ain't no girl better than. I ain't got time to be ticked off. But I got a new wristwatch.
Bang gang gang gang. Bang gang gang gang. Bang gang 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 gang.
The jazz band auditions have been moved to Wednesday, February 10th in the band room immediately after school. Junior Planning is having an informational meeting today, February 4th, in Ms. Silcox's room, 262. Please come if you are interested in planning for an upcoming bake sale or for junior banquet. Please come support the junior class. We are having a bake sale at the Treville Gateway Giant this Saturday, February 6th, from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. Stop by to help sell or purchase some delicious baked goods. And now to a creative writing video.
I'm Miss Evans, and I want you to sign up for creative writing. It's super fun. We do a whole lot of different kinds of writing, fiction, creative nonfiction, poetry, lyrics, slam poetry, regular poetry. It's super great, lots of fun. Sign up, and I'll see you there. Good.
This is a reminder that if you are interested in participating in the Best Buddies program, please complete the online application by February 12th. If you have any questions, want to learn more about Best Buddies, or need assistance, please see Mr. Fabi or Ms. Young in room 175 or room 174. Could you see yourself mentoring an underclassman? Do you want 70 SSL hours a semester while helping and changing the life of a student and community? Then pick up an application for Minority Scholars Program Mentoring Program. You don't have to be a minority. All are welcome. For more information and the packet, go to Mr. Pecoraro's room 253. The application deadline has been extended to Friday, February 12th. Now let's see an AP European History PowerPoint.
The GAP Fair will be held tomorrow, February 5th, from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. in room 183. If you would like to study abroad or receive information about summer programs, be sure to attend the fair. Don't wait. Sign up for the Be True 5K Run and Walk on March 19th, 2016. Online registration is now open at samwilliamsleadershipfoundation.blogspot.com. The Wooten Wellness Program is working with local fitness programs to provide demos. It will be an exciting community event, so don't miss out. The word of the day is alpenglow, meaning a reddish glow often seen on the summits of mountains just before sunrise or just after sunset.
And the thought of the day is, I understand that I am free when I allow others to be just as they are.
The quote of the day is, the only place success comes before work is in the dictionary. Vince Lombardi.
Please remember to walk wise and drive wise.
Have a great day, Wooten.